I feel the same way about slaves as I do about shirts with flame patterns on them. I don't want to be friends with anyone who owns either of them.
Another funny and true one.